There's a thing in the swamp that only comes out at night. Some folks say they've seen it, but their stories just don't seem right. Say it lives in the swamp with the gators and snakes over 10 feet tall. When it's standing up straight, there's a thing in the swamp that only comes out at night. There's a sound in the night that no human being could make. It's an eerie howl that can make a grown man shake. Cuts through the air like a blade of a knife. It seems so close you want to run for your life. There's a sound in the night that no human being could make. One day last summer, a stranger came into our town. Said he worked for a newspaper and he thought he'd have a look around. Headed for the swamp even though we told him no. He said he's gonna spend the night in there and write a story and then go. Fella who went into the swamp that night. All they found was a piece of paper in which he began to write. Said all you folks round here have been such fools. See, your so-called monster is nothing but a... Then the writing stopped and the people all knew. There's a thing in the swamp that only comes out at night. Folks say they've seen it, but their stories just don't seem right. They say it lives in a swamp with the gators and snakes over 10 feet tall. When it's standing up straight, there's a thing in the swamp that only comes out at night. There's a thing in the swamp that only comes out at night. Only comes out at night.